I've associated with iGlam Rubaru for the last couple of years. Devyani had been an extraordinary pushy girl. She works for Women Empowerment. She's a successful entrepreneur, right? Before starting iGlam also. And she has a golden heart, and she started that with an objective of woman empowerment, empowering the woman. This is not only a beauty contest, this is not only a beauty contest, but at the same time, a contest which will give the girls their, the right kind of empowerment or strength to go ahead in life. Beauty contest is not all about just showing the beauty. It's a perception also that beauty contest is about beauty. It's not about all about beauty. It's about, that if one wants to be confident in life, to go ahead in life, one needs to be confident. And that confidence needs to come out. You cannot just, the confidence has to come out of yourself. That is what she has done. She has made her passion her work. Okay. She has done her passionate work, so she loves whatever she is. She is a successful owner. I have seen on Facebook that she's one of the topmost Amway girls, that Amway business person. The couple is one of the topmost of them. So she didn't need to do this only for money. So she did this, I think, for the upliftment of the women folks. And in Calcutta, she started, I think that you started the Rubaru Group. I think she started the Rubaru Group. And I think that I want to support her from all perspectives. This year, I had done the motivational grooming of all the final level contestants. I would like to associate with her for doing that, because I believe in the social work, and I'm doing this for the last 4.5 years. I've interviewed her in my show, Joyat Pathe Shange Shujai. So the Joyat Pathe Shange Shujai team feels that Devyani is a successful woman, and I wish her all the best in life, and iGlam all the best in all the years to come. Thank you.